everyone. This is Darlis with Catbird Studios, and I am playing the open beta of Palia. So the last one, I'm glad I ended when I did, because right then I got kicked off. We got kicked off the server, so that was good. And so now I forgot what I was going to do. I'm going to go get the recipes for the exquisite bow and exquisite pick, which will use up all my money. And sometime during this, I will show you the visit that my sister and I, she came in on into the game. Her name's Kylan Tor, and she had come in, and I had invited her to join the community. And she had done that, but we weren't friends yet, so we were trying to figure that out. We finally got it. It's what you do is you go into the O. Well, I'll explain that when we do that, because we are having trouble with it. Because I thought that I had already invited her as friends. So did she. Okay, so recipes. Okay, we already got the exquisite axe. Dowsing rod, track rare foraging resources for 15 minutes, which I assume would be like, poultry, but that's not what I want. Right now, I want the pick and the bow. I'm assuming that they are all in bed over in Ari. I probably should have made one. And if you're asking how I did that with this, once you've highlighted an area, you can press the control button, and I learned this by accident because I hit control instead of shift going to run. You can do that with a person as well, or an NPC. I haven't tried it with a waypoint. And I need one more refer a friend to get the chopper glider. Alright, so... yeah, he's asleep. And so is Hossian. That's one or not. But dang it, stop that. Dang it, I missed it. It's because I pressed the wrong button. Back later, I guess. Okay, so here right, so that because we can refill whatever. Say we can repair stuff here. You have to have those, though. You can't just prepare. So where's the wardrobe? Here. Okay, so the thing is, if they can put our wardrobe here, why can't they put an inventory box here for us? You know? Okay, so let's go over to... Ossian's up.
Get on with it.
Hey. $3,000. Now see, now do I want to go ahead and get the dispel arrow? Or do I want to wait to get the and get the pick? Let's wait and get the pick.
Back to my business.
I want to get the pick, I think. Got it. Hold on. Ooh. Okay. I was hoping that one would work for that quest. Okay. Anyway, so that I did try to use the control thing on the waypoint. It didn't work. So it only works on the NPCs, and when you select an NPC or a point like this, it's like that, or let's see, let's get the same, it's like that, okay. Looks like they've already been gotten in here. Okay, Hardari is up.
What?
Mining level 9? I'm not there yet. What level do I need? What level am I? Dang it.
See you around, I guess.
Dang it. Okay. Alright. Alright. I think that's not an inky. It's too blue. let's go back over here. Can't get those. Go up here, we'll get some iron. Except it seems it's all gone. Up here's one. Nope, that's just rock. Okay. All the rock is gone. Sometimes this one will be Palium 2, but it's not this time, but we'll get rid of it, so. Alright. Okay, so now let's get some, let's see if there's any mushrooms, white shrooms around here. So there's one. Seven Palium. Okay, there's not one there. So let's go back this way. Wow. Level that I need to be at pet level mining yet? Just be level 9 or 8? I don't remember now. Let's go back and find out. Thank you. level 9, wasn't it? Yep, level 9, so we gotta keep going. I'm gonna be working so hard today. So I guess we could go back and get that other recipe for the arrow, but the thing is we need some bright shrooms, more bright shrooms. Where are we? Okay, wait a minute. Hadari wants to talk to us anyway. Okay, because we got to level 8. What do you want?
What is it?
Yeah, I know, but I don't. Okay, I guess I could get this one. I had thought about that one, but I still need to get this. So, hold on. Let's go home. We're going to make that compass. We're going to make, bow, I think. And then continue working on our mining, because I want that axe. I mean, that pick. I wonder if this one would work. See, it won't let me take this out. I have problems with that, so it won't let me take it out. Thing is that I bet you can only use it once, right? It's a one-time use. Yeah. Okay, how many let's make some little bit more food. Okay, we have no butter. Let's get some butter. I stopped it while I was waiting for this. I didn't want to just get some butter, 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 butter. Nope, wrong way. Celery.
Be quiet.
Got a new volume in on the Umbran War. I think you'll find it intriguing. Oh. Well, then why'd you think I might be interested in it? Sheesh.
Next time, you should pick a book on etiquette.
Dagnabbit. You shouldn't tell me about it if you don't think I... Well, I'm glad I just restarted it and I had the thing there because... Okay, so since we got kicked off the server, I'm going to go ahead and show you when my sister came in, and she's being silly, of course. So, her name is Kylie McCore. She plays Ark and some Minecraft mostly. She also plays a few other games, but that's her. So that's me and my sister, Kylan Tor. So she's waving hi to everybody. So so. Okay. Yeah, we're having trouble. What we were trying to do was set her back up because she accepted my community invite, but then we weren't friends, so we were trying. Finally got that figured out. So she sent me a friend request, and then I had to send her a friend request. So it's the follow unfollow. It's really weird. So anyway, so what you have to do is you go to the friends, and then you do manage friends. You find the friends thing, and then do that. So. But you both have to do it.
So,
all right. Okay. So thanks for joining me, and hope you enjoyed it.